Hey guys, check this out. We're in Cabo, San Lucas. We saw bubbles, and my kids were just digging up the bubbles, and they found a pretty big sandfly. This is a huge sandfly. I've never seen them this big in Maryland or in the DMV area. It's a pretty big one. You can see it's actually breaking. They tried to get out. See, she's got eggs in her.
You can eat that.
That's a big one. Yeah, this is actually a big one that you could eat, potentially. But that's cool. So we know there's sand fleas on the West Coast and Cabo San Lucas as well.